everybody. It's Kyrie Hill, and I'm back. And today, we upgrading our, what is it? Blend Jet 1 to Blend Jet 2. Going to unbox it. I'm gonna rip that thing open. Come away, come away. A little tote bag that one didn't come with. So they are really great to have for like on the go blending when you got time to be at the house just trying to blend before you go to work or whatever exercise, and you can just kind of make shakes, put it in the refrigerator, grab it and go.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
Got a charger. Mm-hmm. This one in white. Even comes with the different sizes in the bag.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. That one though. Okay.
So you get more in this one.
Yeah, you do. It gives you a little more. Let you take the top off that thing.
Sure, you gotta clean it. Let me see if it's charged a little bit.
Oh yeah, it's charged. Clean it up. So like I said before, it's great to have on-the-go blender, pre-shakes, put in the refrigerator the night before, grab it and go real quick. This one more sturdy.
They put
soap in it, but
I'm not putting soap
in mine. Mm-hmm.
I got hot water in here.
And also waterproof.
Mm-hmm. This one. Mm-hmm. Well, this one is. I don't think this one is.
That's one I waterproof?
Mm-hmm.
That one I waterproof. So what we have is pineapples, strawberries, raspberries, blueberries, and pre-cut bananas. And the protein part, powder, vegan.
Powder. get it, you're supposed to charge it, but it comes already charged a little bit.
Just testing it out.
You look nasty with the powder. Ready?
Let's try it out. Here we go. One, two, three. I think it needs charging. It's been being used.
I think we pushed it.
Maybe I didn't push it off. But it's working. Grinding it up.
This one tastes longer.
This one tastes longer.
Yep.
Go.
I'm only gonna one cycle. Let's see how I look. See how much I chopped it up.
A lot of chunks in there, but maybe I guess you gotta blend it maybe twice.
This one.
So there you go. The blender jet, one and two, you can taste this thing. Pretty good.
So I like it, it's not loud, it's not sticking all over the place, and you can get more ounces.
So this one you can get more ounces, it's a little quicker to blend than this one. Overall, they both work pretty good. Blender Jet 1 costs a little bit less than 2. But there you go. A Blender Jet 1 and 2. On the go. Great to have. I recommend it. This is not advertising anything. It's just,
still have a little
just for
little
us.
Kind of banana. Maybe because it was frozen banana. I don't know. Not supposed to really matter.
Yeah. Some people like it thick. Some people, you know. All depends on how you like it, right?
Yep. Can you give me the honey?
Honey?
Yeah, it's in there.
You see, she's fixing hers up, putting honey all in. That's what she like. On this game, fix it like that, ready to go.
A little bit.
There you go. I want to thank everybody for subscribing to my page. All the 259 subscribers, thank y'all. If you haven't, please do. Hey, I recommend you get one of these Blender Jets, one or two, it don't matter. They both work great. I mean, my opinion, please comment below.
I like this one better.
On which one
you grind better? This one grinds better. And you can choose the size you want. And don't make a mistake and take this off the this taste because I did. It went everywhere. Well, with this one. I don't know what I was thinking about.
There you go. Inkjet 1 and 2. Thank y'all. Y'all have a great night. King Ricky Hill, and I'm out.